Isn't this the track where Smokey launched in neutral?
He didn't put me in the back of the pack.
I think he did, yeah.
Actually, Smokey and Dale that won the last time we were here.
Yeah, I fluked out. I usually have bad luck here.
Sorry, Dan.
Ooh, three wide.
No, it wasn't you, man. When everybody took off, my computer started stuttering.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh. I got turned.
Whoa. Oh, big lag spike.
Yeah. Am I the only one that got spun?
I think so.
I was on your inside, and I got pounded by behind. Or
yeah, I got hit from behind as well. Pushed.
Now that was me after I got hit.
Talk to me, Tony. Where you going? Okay.
Sorry, Jason.
Going crazy. Really want to go?
No worries. That's racing.
He's just nervous from last night.
I would be too.
I'm here inside, Shelton. Not your query, you got it.
Okay.
Ah. Time for my seat to decide to unlock itself.
Well, that's not too convenient.
No, considering I'm trying to hang on to my steering wheel and it's rocking back, I'm like, brand new office chair too, so I'm trying to get used to it. Yeah.
Just detach everything.
Shit.
On your left, Tommy. I'll give you the inside here, Tommy. You should be faster.
Brother.
Yep, no problem.
I think all your markers have gone, Tony.
Oh, man, I've been to the back twice so far. I think we're only two laps in.
Whoever's on the left, when you go by me. There we go. Ooh. Fox and Dan, okay.
Oh, sorry, Mark.
I'm sorry.
Whoa!
Did I hit you?
No.
He just did a slide.
Still learning, brother, still learning. I did do it a little too quick.
Yeah, I did that after I spun halfway in by myself. I went off track again.
Wow, I had a big freeze up.
Oh, Niles, sorry, man.
It's all right, go.
You should have practiced more without these damn assists, but my shit's freezed up now.
The game froze up?
Yeah, it's hung.
Yeah, same thing happened to me a minute ago.
Yeah.
Wow, that was a big one.
That's what happened
30
to me.
Seconds.
That's what happened to me last night, faster.
You guys turn off all your Windows updates and all that garbage?
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, I don't run any of those. Only portion of part for
whoa,
me last night was...
Whoa, that was close, Tony.
Fortunately, it happened going into turn three.
Really slippery.
Whoa. Nice battle developing here, Sheldon.
Sorry?
It's a nice battle developing here.
Yeah. It's gonna keep you back there.
Oh.
Sorry.
Yeah. I was gonna go on the inside of you, and then I seen you come across. I'm like, oh, great.
Ooh, Rich just blinked out.
Yeah, everybody's in front of me and disappeared, sliding around.
Thanks, Bear.
Uh-huh.
Sorry, Dale.
Oh, too hot.
Seemed to have...
Yeah, that's right.
Jammer's chrome horn today, but I thought I could get on the right side of you.
It's golden. It's golden. Black chrome.
Jammer's chrome plow. Borrowed it this Wednesday.
Inside, Steve! Oh! Sorry, dude. Go ahead, take it back.
That doesn't matter anyway, you're faster than I am.
Oh, and there it is. Hot in the grass.
I'm a troop.
Rich,
yep.
Are you off there?
Just go, dude. I'm gonna end up wrecking you.
No.
Yeah, it's fun, though.
Later, I will figure out where the left side of the car is.
Ooh, way wide there. Out there mowing the lawn, Marvin?
Yep.
Hey, that's my job.
Well, your job is to be on the roof.
Yeah, that's true.
I needed the extra cash.
Oh!
Go ahead.
There we go.
Thanks, Dan.
Thank you.
Hell, you're going.
Oh. Ooh, nice save there, Jimmy.
Oh no.
Sort of followed you out there.
Yeah, I saw that.
Yeah,
brake failed on me big time, or I missed the brake point totally.
I owe you a bunch of time now, Jeff. Oh, you were bump and run.
Oh, kind of broken there a little bit.
Or a wide
tires or brake, you go ahead.
Oh, jeez.
Oh.
Through, guys.
Oh,
through.
Yep. Around on the left, go on the left, go on the left.
Thank you.
Go left, go left.
Thank you.
To the very right of the track so you guys can go around.
No, that's okay. Don't worry about it. All I want to do is not hit you. That's my main goal right now.
Well, I'm right with you, Ed. You and I are battling for position, but I'm hugging the right side of the track so the leaders can go by. Is this fucking freight train over yet? God. To catch Ed, him and I are battling for position.
Go left.
I'm with you, Ed. We're battling for position here. just didn't want you to give it all up thinking I was a flat car. Oh, save it. Good job.
Oh, did I knock you off there, Quinn?
I'm not sure. No problem.
You guys just keep fucking around up there.
I've got to be frustrated here.
Oh, save it, Ed. On your left.
Got it. Oh, yes, he takes it.
Wow,
good pass.
What on, John? Chair.
Finally.
Way to go, John.
1.5 red squares left on all four sides.
Damn, oh, I was driving hard enough. I had 4.
Ugh. Right, Swinney.
Good battle, Ed.
Hey, right.
Fuck you, Leo. Dude, I irritate the hell out of
Swinney. That's right.
That nice race, like Pat.
15 left drive and take you, man.
Good job, Dale. Last good job, Chris.
Alright.
Good one, John.
Alright.
Oh, man. I tell you what, I'm just so frustrated. That was a good race.
Die, ho.
Good job, guys. Good race. Good race.
Awesome.
Excellent race, Nick.
That was a hell of a battle, Tony.
All right, I'm ready for bed.
No.
Almost made it.
A little too much.
I tried.
That's a good try, yeah.
I really bogged down at the start, not using traction control. Fuck, it was a shocker.
I saw that on the right. I was like, whoa.
Like,
in
front of me kind of lurched and then stopped. So it's like I got a decent launch, but then I had to bury the brakes. Otherwise, I was just going to center punch the car in front of me.
Whoever was in front of me didn't go, and I ended up backing into them.
Like, one second here. I got to get my grid file going.
That was fun, Sheldon.
Yeah, it was good.
I'm going to bed.
You're going to what?
Nah, I'm joking.
It's like, what?
I'm knackered after chasing Sweeney for 15 months.
Gave you a word.
I forget. Do we go right away from this race, or do we do 5 minutes?
We'll do 5 minutes. Anyway.
Okay. Oh shit! I'll be right back.
Tiger finally get his win.
Yeah.
Yep. Nice one, John.
There you go.
Thank you. Just one little mistake from Nick. It's fucking impossible to pass here.
It's tough. I was.
Yeah.
Otherwise, I wouldn't have got him. I don't think.
5 laps. Just couldn't get an opening. He finally stepped it out sideways off of one of the second gear corners. And I was like, ooh, 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 now or never.
I could have gotten around here, Chris, coming on to him too.
He went wide on that left hand he used. Americans don't like. Even though he's Russian.
I was literally skating around the last 5 laps. Literally.
Yeah, these get fun to drive when there's almost no rubber left on them.
Yep.
Hold a second. Ah, I was sick of seeing a blue car. I was like bumping a bumper.
So judging by my intermediate tire wear, I'm going to need about 8 pit stops here.
Yeah. Going 15 laps, or is it going to change to?
It's 24.
24. All
right. Yeah, just gotta get in here and do that right now.
24. Yeah, I'm looking at 3 laps. The way I tore up those intermediates, maybe 4.
I think I was in the 70% when we finished that on the intermediate.
targets.
Yeah.
Are you running practice, Jason, or are you flicking over? To... Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm going to warm up here. I'm just getting everything plugged in. Should show 24 laps. Now I just got to reset the grid. Oh no. My game locked up. Damn it.
Set up.
Yeah, I'll be back.
Holy shit, look at that. My car turns.